The next thing I'm going to show you how to do is how to trim MIDI data. With trimming MIDI data, it's very important that you go into regions. So if I have a part right here, I change my MIDI note view to regions so that I can trim it. Once I have it in regions, I can go to my smart tool or my trim tool, highlight the end of it, and I can actually trim it. Once I trim it, it's gonna cut off whatever I've cut, like I've actually trimmed it to, and all the extra notes won't be there. But since it's non-destructive recording, I could always bring it back and it'll still be there. What I could also do is use the TCE thing. So if I wanted to actually take my thing and maybe shrink it or stretch it out, I could take my tool and grab it and stretch it out. And what it'll do is it'll stretch out the MIDI information to the whole length of whatever I choose the region to be. Other things I could also do with the trimming are trimming each of the individual notes. Now when I go in, I'll have to switch my view back to notes, but I can actually go in and highlight any amount of these notes and affect the actual length of these notes and change the duration of how long the note is played.